From its first edition, MIA has been growing, and it has established itself in the international industry. Now, what are the next goals or objectives for MIA for the future?
I think MIA is flourishing. It's growing in a steady way, and I think it's a very good opportunity for all, for our industry, for people working here in Italy, and for everybody everywhere in the world looking at Europe and looking to my country as a country of opportunities. Today we may say so, and MIA is very, very important in its growth for all the Italian film industry and producer, for author, for people, for creative people. It's growing fast and steadily.
How important it is to behave as a system for the audiovisual Italian sector, considering the strong competition in the international market?
I think it is a decisive issue, because what we see is a continuously changing world, where Italian market and Italian film industry are important, but of course it's a medium-size market, a medium-size industry. So what is changing at the level of merger and new creation of value, a new creation of industrial operator, will be decisive for us. At the same time, being part of a system here in Italy is something new, and something that we as Anika, together with the TV Producer Association and all the other stakeholders, we absolutely want to strengthen, not only to maintain and to develop further. I mean, Italy is a country where we got a new law, the law passed by the previous parliament, that is very positive and that gives support to all the system. All the system, from the very beginning of the creation to the use of the rights, the opportunity on the broadcasting system, and all the what we call filiera of our audiovisual and cinema production. So I think the opportunity is big, because we do stay together, and we are promoting as Anika, but together with MIA, of course, all the meeting that help all the different sector working together and creating together a better environment for investors, for co-production, for our export, and for asking people from overseas, from everywhere in the world, coming, shooting their film and TV production in Italy, where I think we got a good system of incentive, a good support by local film commission, and a real goodwill by all the industries sector.
Italian cinema box office has been registering up and downs, but the first 6 months of 2018 represent an increase in terms of theatrical entries, such as Muccino's, Verdone's, Milani's films. Extending the summer season theatrical programming could fill the gap, as in other countries such as Spain, and maybe support this positive trend. What do you think about this?
I think it is our next goal, to try to bridge this seasonal issue, seasonal problem we get in Italy. That is a social gap, because people in my country are accustomed to go outside, not in theater, in movie theaters, due to our ordinary behavior. It's a long time experience that we have to change. So the new law contributes with some incentives, but we have to create together with the international industry and our producer to give a very good and improved offer to the public for the 4 months going during the summer season, because 2018 is and will be a good year for Italian productions and also for Italian box office. But the decisive issue is having a 12-month year also in our movie theaters.
In 2017, MIA has registered an important increase in the export of Italian films, and Italy seems to be back on the co-production tables of important projects in the European scene. Now, what are the competitive assets of Italian films and producers? Do you think our production capacity is dramatically increasing?
I think it is increasing. I think we must do more. And I think MIA is the perfect stage, no, not just a stage, is the perfect place to work, to make it better. And I think Lucia Milazzotto's leadership is very important, and all the industry work to support her and her team is decisive, because MIA is becoming the very place in Europe where to make good engagement, good agreements and business for TV series, for our films, for co-production, for export. And I think the fact that this very year MIA will go together with Rome Film Festival. And another interesting initiative that is called Video Città, that is also promoted by Anika, helping people understand how is important this industry for the new generation, for jobs creation and for new companies creation. I think that will create in these very days a fantastic environment to, first of all, to stay in Rome, to be in Rome, but not only for the beauty of the city, not only for the fantastic venues and for the concrete opportunities to meet together with other operators and entrepreneurs of the of our sector, but substantially to strike deals. We are here to make agreements and to make deals from Italy with love, I would say, no, from Rome with a flourishing business for the interest of our countries and our film industry.